Alright, what do we have here? 2-1 drops, we're on the draw. Yeah, this hand's fine. He mulligan too. He's all the way down to 5. Means even if we stumble a little bit, we'll probably be okay. And if we like peel out right away. Like we have 3 draw steps basically to land here and be okay. So if we don't hit one next time or one drop, we're probably screwed, but oh, he didn't hit either. Okay, we hit. So here I definitely want to attack. He's gonna trade 100%. And we just cast this guy. Actually we cast this guy. This guy might draw off the land, which turns these on, which will be huge. Put it to 10. We're just trying to get the blind or the pain seer through to draw us a land, basically. I could have played another 2-drop there. He's at 8. Can't just attention for this. Okay. Okay. So attacking is not the best. We basically want to set up to where when we do draw land, he's dead. So let's just cast this. Like, these should end the game. Sure. Okay. Come on, land. Kind of want to be able to block his token, so I think I want to play this guy. It's lethal either way. We run 22 lands. It's not like a low number, I don't think. If he has a detention sphere here, we're pretty screwed. Maybe I fired off my Doomblade a little early, but I don't think so. I basically said if I draw a land in the next 4 draw steps, I win. Or another Doomblade. This is. Man. Alright, so if I block there, and I block here, I take 4. I play a spiteful returned. The next turn, I'm a 10. Next turn, I take 6, 8, 9, 10, block one of these. So I can't play a spiteful return. I have to play like a. Huh. I think that's correct. Oh, this guy's gonna be dead. Never mind. So we're at 10, we block one. Yeah. I live at one life. I don't have to play Spiteful Turn. I could play Lifebane Zombie here, take a live Sky Knight, which would disrupt my plan. Oh no! That spear! Oh, it's fine. I can just lose my dude. If I take 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. No, I can't. Dude, that is such a beating. Oh my god. Dude, this is so rough. That chump block was definitely correct, but... So let's see, if I block here, that's lethal. I'll flip. How do I win? Do I have any outs? I don't think so. That's lethal too. Yeah, we won the match in game two. So, I mean, we get to chalk that one up. We didn't get the prizes for winning the match, unfortunately. This game was basically an anomaly. Like, we had drawn 2 of our 22 lands, 15 cards into our deck. Which is obviously not what you're supposed to draw. You should draw about 5 of your lands by that point in time. And we even made that play with the Doomblade, hoping that Painseer would draw us a land for the win at some point, and we just didn't get there. But it happens. It's magic. He mulliganed to 5 and had a pretty insane draw. But still, we'll take it and be back for probably not another one with this deck. I'm going to work on Dredge a little bit more. This deck's just in a good spot. I would be happy taking this to any tournament. I mean, I've made it to the finals at least twice, and... like I said, this one we easily should have won. We did win, technically, if not for a Moto misclick. But that happens. And, yeah, we'll be back for another probably 8-man with Dredge, I would guess. So stay tuned for that, and thanks for watching.